What's going on, everybody? Welcome to another episode of Fandoms Anonymous. It has taken me a couple of days, almost a week per se, but I have finally finished watching Future Man starring Josh Hutcherson on Hulu. Man, oh man, what a journey. What a wild journey Future Man was, and I enjoyed every last bit of it. It gives you that Last Starfighter presence, and they even crack a joke that this is the plot to the Last Starfighter. But this is a time-traveling junket of a movie, and I'm not saying junket in a bad way, but man, it just goes all over the place. It goes to some places you not don't think it's going to go. It brings up some references you think it's not going to bring up. It shows you some things that you think you're not going to see. I did not know what to expect from this. I mean, I watched the trailer when the trailer first came out, and I did not think that it was going to be this wild that we got with this show coming out. So we get Josh Hutcherson. He's playing this game called Biotic Wars. He's been trying to beat this game for the longest. He's really, really good at it. He keeps breaking controllers. He really, really, really wants to beat this game. He finally beats it. And these two people named Tiger and Wolf come from the future. Now, the chick that plays Tiger, I don't have the actress's name, but I remember her role on Scrubs, towards the end of Scrubs. She was one of the interns under JD, aka John Dorian, one of my favorite shows, Scrubs. And she was kind of the way that she was on Future Man. She had that same rash presence on Scrubs, that little, like, I'm here, I don't care, let's do what we got to do, whatever. And I absolutely love it. The guy that plays Wolf, he is freaking hilarious. This whole show, this whole series was amazing. I did not know what to expect. I kept watching episode by episode whenever I had the chance to watch. And I truly, truly enjoyed it. We get time travel. We get different period pieces. It basically was a big period piece. We went from the 80s to the 40s to the 60s to the 70s. To the year 2145, we go all over and around with this show, and I absolutely loved it. How many of you have watched Future Man? Let's talk about it in the comments below. Again, I did not think that this would get a season two. I thought that this was just like a one-off show, but the way that they ended it left a cliffhanger. You know, at the end, they defeat Cronish. Everything is over. Wolf and Tiger go back to the future. Josh is actually arrested for blowing up the Cronish building. And, you know, if you guys have watched it, he blew up the Cronish building and he took the heat for it. And at the end, while he's in jail, we see that time, that TTD time travel device lights going off in his cell. So could Tiger and Wolf be coming back to the past to bring him, get him out of jail or go on another adventure? We don't know, but man, this show was absolutely amazing. 13 episodes. It's on Hulu. All of the episodes are there. Go ahead and check it out. Let me know what you think about it in the comments below. We're talking about Future Man. We'll see you guys in another video.